centre. Their scrum is held under the pressure too. Here they go again. Oh, Lomu put in a terrific hit on Tatapu there.
Well, they continue to leave New Zealand inside their own half, and the All Blacks conceding a number of penalties. As we see the move from the boot of the scrum.